Hi, my name is Luke Basso. I'm 22 years old. I'm from Poughkeepsie, New York. I graduated at Arlington High School in 2006, and I'm currently studying commercial aviation at HCC Galvin. I chose to come to Honolulu Community College because I discovered their program online kind of by accident and thought it'd be a very unique opportunity to pursue my education and continue my flying career in beautiful Hawaii. Some of the best things about the program here at HCC Galvin is definitely the beautiful facilities and the aircraft and equipment that's available to everybody. And one thing that I like the best is that it's still a small program, so you get that one-on-one attention, which I think is extremely important in terms of flight training and in your education. The aircraft at HCC Galvin is amazing and is like nothing else that I've seen back in New York. We fly a Diamond DA-40 for your private and instrument, and it is an all-glass cockpit, and it is a beautiful plane, very high-tech. It's kind of like the Ferrari of the sky. There's also a Piper Aero, which is a complex airplane, and use that for your commercial. And there's also the Piper Seminole, which is multi-engine, once you start getting into bigger aircraft, and that's also available. My advice to a high school student looking to enter into the aviation program would definitely be to take a tour of the facilities here, maybe contact an advisor at HCC, and come get to know one of the instructors and maybe take an intro flight to see if it's something that you would want to continue to pursue. Honolulu Community College is a great welcoming atmosphere, an awesome community, and an ideal place to pursue your education, and definitely an awesome place to fly.